pretty ass nigga, you know. That's a ass nigga, you know, pretty nigga, you dick.
Shorty wanna ball with the tick tick. Money sitting tall, y'all mean. What? Shorty wanna kick it with the team. What? I got all this walk on me. Walk. Shorty wanna ball with the tick tick. Money sitting tall, y'all mean. What?
But I think it's more of a savage, you know, because we just don't care. But so basically, a couple minutes ago, I had asked my sister to go with me, or to let me go with her to wherever she's going, and she was being like, no, and saying, oh, being all weird and stuff like that. And so me and my dad, he back there.
Forever.
Me and my dad came up with an idea to so when she walks in through the door. Okay, so our top lock right here. It's like hard, like hecka hard, and like to open. Like, look. I'm not joking. Like, this is, there you go. So, look, you see how hard that is? So, not only is it loud, so, but trying to open that with your key is way difficult than doing it with your actual hand. So, she's gonna be irritated for, you know, trying to get through the door or whatever. And so, when she comes in, she's gonna barge in and basically, hold on, let me turn it. We basically have a bunch of these blocks, and so what it's gonna look like when she walks in is gonna be like this, and when she opens the door, it's gonna hit that, but we're gonna have a bunch of them stacked up, and we're gonna get her reaction when she comes. I'm gonna set my phone up like right here on this binder, and then yeah, so let's get straight to it. But yeah, we're finna build this thing hard. Being a brat, I'll clean them all up.
Well,
by the way, this is my mom's daycare, so. And so. So basically, that's exactly what's gonna happen. Is she asleep? Rebuild it. No.
Oh, the way you had it?
Yeah.
Like that?
No. That's too stable.
No, you
want it as soon as you touch it.
I know, so I'm gonna try to build one long one.
Those two.
These?
No.
These?
On top of that block. Yep. Now lay it across.
Oh yeah.
Too long as a time. Yep.
You want it
unstable? Or maybe like a domino chair. Where should I put these? Where are they going? We're gonna put these inside of you hear how loud that is?
Alright, so we have a cup. I'm gonna be cleaning all this up.
We have it built, what we have done. So now we just wait for her to come back to the house. I don't have my light on just because, but guys, it is currently almost 12 o'clock. I've been waiting for like 2 hours. I'm not tired, I'm just tired of waiting and sitting around just for this prank to keep going, you know? But when she gets here, it's on and cracking. So yeah. I'm in real life standing at this window for like 10 minutes. She knows she's supposed to be home by 12 o'clock, so I don't know why she'd be in. But anyways, just to let you know, Leah, before, because I know you're going to be upset at me. I don't think you'll watch this video, but if you happen to, this was Dad's idea, not mine. So, yeah. Don't be mad at me. God, she's here. I'm waiting for her to get back. All right. Because she likes to sit in her car. So, I'm going to just keep recording her. So she gets out of her car and I'm gonna run to the front door so you guys can see. Look at her. She has no idea. She's about to wake up the whole house. Y'all hear my dad snore? Sorry, Dad. I know you're probably gonna watch this video, but love you, bro.
No!
God.
How long have you had that
for? For like 2 hours, bro.
Dang.
I've been waiting this whole time.
YouTube now?
So you're not mad?
No.
Look at my hair, y'all. It's what happens when you wear a beanie.
It's pretty funny. Don't show them my room.
Look like my eye. Looks like I got pink eye, but it looks like I popped a blood vessel right here, too. My eye is only pink right here. You know what I'm saying? Come here, bro. So would you consider this as a successful prank or not?
Yeah, it was good. I mean,
you
totally got me. I mean, like, I was
kind of
shocked. I was like,
you was mad. That hoodie is raw. I like that.
Thanks.
So you said.
I thought I broke something. I thought I broke through the door.
Were you mad because the top was locked?
Yes.
Told you. She hates when the top's locked.
I was like, I was upset. Look at my arms. I was going to like, I was literally going to bang on the door and be like, open the door, open the door, open the door, open the door. But I ended up. Did you come over and unlock it?
Bro, do you see how good my arms look? Oh.
Huh? I'm sorry, huh? Hmm. No, what were you saying?
Did you come over and unlock the front door?
No.
So I unlocked it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Why did it feel like you? It was easy for you to do that?
Yeah, I don't like. Don't lock the top lock.
I didn't. He's
all up in his feelings.
That was hilarious. The way us putting it together was funny.
Yeah, like
this wasn't like a serious prank, but you know.
No, but you got me. It was good. Yeah, it was good. It would have been like.
No, we're gonna. I'm gonna start.
You know what would be super funny if you would have got like red cups and filled them up with water.
Oh, I didn't say that. Okay, when I was recording earlier. I promise you, I was thinking. I wasn't thinking of that, but I was thinking like, okay, so we have because you heard the plastic cup fall, obviously. So, I was thinking the plastic cup, like if we were stacked up a bunch of cups or something. And I even told him we could have put the cup. Well, no, if we did it with water, no, because the door would have just moved the cup. It would have just slid the cup.
Oh, true.
You fill the water, and if you fill it with a tiny bit of water, then that's kind of pointless. Right. Kind of pointless, you know. But yeah, all right. Thank you guys for watching this video. Hit that like button and subscribe.
I put my heart on my lips. I gave it all I could.